If you have way too much play in your left pedal on a grand piano, this adjustment is pretty straightforward. So you can see that's way too much. So the trick is to turn the top nut until you have just a little bit of play. But what's happening here is the bottom lock nut is loose and it allows the top nut to move as the piano vibrates. So you have to tighten the bottom lock nut so that when you turn the top nut, it turns the whole rod. Then you know it's nice and snug. Easy peasy.